Reena Kejriwal's exhibition in response to Apneyak's work. She's recreated the streets of Calcutta, which have many layers. So there are the bored housewives who are sitting in the front streets. And behind that are the prostituted women who are sitting on beds waiting for customers. The interesting thing about this exhibition is that both the bored housewives and the women in prostitution are just waiting and waiting, and God knows for what. So Leena is making us walk through this experience in a typical Kolkata street towards the Apneyak campaign headquarters, where Apneyak is making us campaign to fight for the rights of the last girl. So she's not waiting, but she's doing. She's getting a job, she's going to school, she's changing her life around. She's not waiting for some man to come and redeem her or give her some income. She's going to get her own income. And for that, she takes us into a room, which is the headquarters of Apneyak, where there's a movie showing, there are condoms being distributed, Apneyak literature is being made available, women are shown as goddesses, as girls, and there's a graffiti wall. And on the graffiti wall, people join the Apneyak movement to end sex trafficking, on which they sign, put up little stickies with their messages. And those messages then take them into a world where they can actually combat sex trafficking.
One paper to fit this.